this is how you make an entrance.
Fresh off the boat here at Universal Orlando Resort, everyone, please welcome fresh off the boat star, Mr. Randall Park. Thanks for coming, man.
Randall, fresh off riding the Hollywood Rip Ride rocket roller coaster on a fun family day inside the park. Before sitting down with Mario.
Welcome to Orlando, officially, by the way. And coincidentally, the show set in Orlando.
It is set in Orlando, in the
90s. In the 90s, I know, I love that.
Multiplicity.
Fans loving Randall as a funny Asian immigrant father of three in the hit ABC comedy Fresh Off the Boat.
No thumbs today, Lorenzo.
You actually have a graduate degree in Asian American Studies,
Yeah.
Did you always want to sort of be an actor at the same time?
No, I didn't. I didn't, not until college.
And what'd your parents think when you said, you know what, I think I want to get into this whole acting thing?
They were not happy.
They weren't?
Luckily, it worked.
Well, we got a quick quiz for you before.
Oh, a quiz?
Yeah, a little pop quiz right here. What was the cruise line featured on the Love Boat?
The Love Boat?
No, it was actually Princess Cruises.
Oh, God.
Did you guys, they were showing you, you guys knew that? That's old school.
Oh, there's
This is all boat themes, yes. What nautical film won Best Picture in 1998? It's no help, audience.
One Best
Picture. Oh, come on!
Titanic.
Yes! What blockbuster film did the line, "You're gonna need a bigger boat," come from?
Gosh, I don't know.
Jaws! Thanks, man.
Thanks
for hanging out.
So
we actually have a prize.
Yes, we
do. Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
Swag box.
Oh, I love it.
Please be sure to check out all new episodes of Fresh Off the Boat Tuesday nights on ABC. One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.